Hi, I'm Trevor Duffy,
and this is Uncanny by Mark Alston.
I have a pack of cards. Every card has its own number according to the face of the pack. All random numbers selected and written on the backs of the cards. If I turn over, the Jack of Clubs is number 3, the Five of Spades, number 22, and they all go right through the pack like that. So every card has its number, a random amount of cards, all different cards, every card has its own number. There you are. So I'm going to ask Margaret to just cut to any place in the pack. If you can just cut to one random place and we have... Okay, so that's the first selection, the Seven of Spades. I'm now going to turn the cards over and I'd like you to cut to any place. Cut again, anywhere you like in the pack. There you go. And let's have a look at the number. It's number 27. Let's just have a look.
Yes.
So your choice was the Seven of Spades and number 27. Well, let's have a look at the prediction. In here, that's my prediction. If you have a look closely, you can see it is the Seven of Spades. It's the only card turned up in the pack. And if we have a look at the back, it says that's the 27th card in the pack. That's uncanny.